This is not a time to undercut their wages, to undercut their benefits. They do this work for us. They do this work to keep our economy going, to keep our government going, to be to contribute to what we care about. And they kept us going through this pandemic. And so, absolutely, we need to do what we can. And I move adoption.
Mr. Speaker, I raise a...
Members,
Mr. Speaker,
we're not having an outburst in the House.
I raise a point of order against further consideration of this bill and the remaining bills on the calendar under Rule 8, Section 13C, on the grounds that the time for consideration of Senate bills on second reading in this time zone has passed.
What about El Paso? The point of order is well taken and sustained. Members, the speaker's desk is clear. If you have any announcements, please bring them down front. There are no demonstrations in the gallery. Mr. Ginn and Ms. Reynolds moved that the House adjourn until 9 a.m. Mr. Ginn and Mr. Reynolds moved the House recess until 9 a.m. Wednesday in memory of Katie Neuber McVeigh of Kyle and George Floyd of Houston. If there's objection, the chair hears none, the House stands recess.